Jesus, you love me too much.
Pastor Jasper Mose of Deliverance Church is welcoming you to Deliverance Church Kondele and Lolwe in Kisumu City.
Our friends, our brothers and sisters, our fellow Kenyans, wherever you are, my name is Pastor Jasper Mose, coming to you from Deliverance Church, Kondele and Lolwe. One church, two locations. I want to thank God for this wonderful opportunity that God has given to me to speak to us, to encourage you that whatever we're going through right now is just but for a short time. The Lord whom we serve, the faithful God, is able to deliver us from every bondage, from every problem, from every challenge. So my fellow Kenyans, my friends, my sons and my daughters, I want to declare to us that God is on our side, and we have hope that whatever challenge that the world is experiencing will come to an end if we spend time in prayer, if we spend time in the Word of God, and if we spend time seeking the faithfulness of God. And I want to declare to us that let us observe hygiene. Let us make sure that we keep the distance that we have been told to keep. And above all, I want you to have faith in God. Never allow fear to destroy you. I want to say this, that according to the declaration of the government and the rules and the regulations, we are going to abide by that. So we are encouraging our members, both Deliverance Church Kondele and Deliverance Church Lolwe, that on Sunday from 10 a.m. we will be coming to you live. So make sure that you tune your gadgets so that you may listen to us on Sunday. In John chapter 8, verse number 51, the Word of God declares that, "I tell you the truth, anyone who obeys my teaching will never die." So the best thing you can do is to run to God. And as you run to God, God will take care of you. We want to thank God for you, and we want you to know and believe that the God of all power, the God of impossibilities, is on our side. We are not going to lose hope, but we will stand firm to declare the faithfulness of God. And I want to declare to us that John chapter number 11, verse number 26 will be powerful on your side. The Bible says that if he is in us and we believe in him, then we will live. And I believe that we're gonna live. And I believe that our children will live. And I believe that Kenya and all the borders is covered by the blood of Jesus. You can use the number on the screen. Please make sure that you call so that I'll be able to be in touch with you. Join us from wherever you are as we come to you. And we are looking forward to see you even as you watch us, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Jesus, you love me too much, oh, too much, oh, too much, oh.